Team is scheduled to inspect the Pigeon Creek Bridge on Highway 41 South in Evansville today. That inspection will let officials know if they have to repair or maybe even replace the bridge. NDOT engineers say it's probably the most extensive damage they've seen to a bridge of this type. Repairs could end up costing in the millions.